We are planning as Gauteng to vaccinate 10,720,000 people. When can we expect the first vaccines? National has informed us that probably before the end of this week we should be able to get our vaccine, and our plan is to start the first vaccination by the 1st of February as if we receive these vaccines this weekend. Depending on the availability and when the vaccine comes in, we'll be able to deal with that. Yes, there is an electronic vaccine data system that we'll be able to manage in terms of looking at the number of people that are coming. So every time a person comes to vaccinate, they will be recorded, and there will be an alert system to inform them that they are due for their next second dose, which normally it's between 28 days and up to 3 months for their second dose. So that part is covered. In terms of the distribution of these vaccines, the vaccines will be coming directly, will be supplied by National through a contracted service provider who will be distributing these vaccines, where we have enlisted all our pharmacies that will be the ones that will be receiving these vaccines to be able to be distributed to the different vaccination sites and also to the different districts within the province.